Welcome to the Health Advocate channel. Here, we're dedicated to bringing you valuable information to help you lead a healthier, happier life. Today, we're going to discuss an important topic, bowel cancer. While some signs of bowel cancer are well known, others might surprise you. Understanding these symptoms can help you catch potential issues early and seek the appropriate health care that is needed. Let's dive into 5 signs of bowel cancer that you should be aware of and natural ways to prevent it. 1. Blood in the stool. One of the most common signs of bowel cancer is the presence of blood in the stool. This can appear as bright red blood or darker tar-like stools. Blood in the stool can be caused by various conditions, but it is essential to have it checked by a healthcare professional to rule out bowel cancer. 2. Changes in bowel habits. Changes in your bowel habits, such as persistent diarrhea, constipation, or a change in the consistency of your stool, can be a sign of bowel cancer. If you notice any unusual changes that last for more than a few weeks, it's important to seek medical advice. 3. Abdominal pain and cramping. Persistent abdominal pain, cramping, or discomfort can be a symptom of bowel cancer. This pain may be caused by a blockage in the bowel or inflammation. If you experience ongoing abdominal pain, it's crucial to get it evaluated. 4. Unexplained weight loss. Unintended weight loss can be a warning sign of bowel cancer. Cancer can cause changes in metabolism and appetite, leading to weight loss. If you find yourself losing weight without trying, it's important to consider your overall health and consult a healthcare provider. 5. Fatigue. Feeling unusually tired or fatigued can be a sign of bowel cancer. Cancer-related fatigue is often severe and does not improve with rest. It can be caused by anemia, which is a common side effect of bowel cancer. If you experience persistent fatigue, it's essential to investigate the underlying cause. If you experience any of these signs, it's essential to seek medical attention. Early detection and treatment of bowel cancer can prevent further complications and improve your overall health. Maintaining your bowel health is essential for your overall well-being, so here are some natural remedies and lifestyle changes that can help prevent bowel cancer. 1. Eat a high-fiber diet. Include plenty of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and legumes in your diet. Fiber helps keep your digestive system healthy and can reduce the risk of bowel cancer. 2. Stay hydrated. Drink plenty of water to aid digestion and maintain healthy bowel movements. 3. Exercise regularly. Physical activity helps keep your digestive system functioning properly and can reduce the risk of bowel cancer. 4. Limit red and processed meats. Eating large amounts of red and processed meats has been linked to an increased risk of bowel cancer. Opt for lean proteins and plant-based options instead. 5. Avoid smoking and limit alcohol. Smoking and excessive alcohol consumption can increase the risk of bowel cancer. Quitting smoking and moderating alcohol intake can significantly improve your overall health. 6. Get regular screenings. Regular screenings, such as colonoscopies, can help detect bowel cancer early and improve treatment outcomes. Talk to your healthcare provider about the appropriate screening schedule for you. Remember, prevention is always better than cure. By making these healthy lifestyle choices, you can support your bowel health and reduce the risk of cancer. Bowel cancer can manifest in various ways, some of which might be unexpected. It's important to pay attention to these signs and seek medical advice if you experience any of them. Early detection and treatment of bowel cancer can prevent further complications and improve your overall health. Preventing bowel cancer involves a combination of a healthy diet, lifestyle choices, and potentially beneficial supplements. In the description, I have listed some supplements that may help reduce the risk of bowel cancer. Thank you for tuning in to the Health Advocate channel. We hope you found this information helpful. Stay informed, stay healthy, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more health tips and updates. Your health is our priority, and we're here to support you every step of the way.